The Susan G. Komen Foundation has raised millions of dollars for breast cancer research over the years.
But controversy continues for the foundation after a recent announcement that the charity has fallen on financial hardship and has to cut back. Chris Emma is joining us from the newsroom with more on this. And Chris, much of this controversy is now focused on a very big raise.
Exactly right, Paul. The high-profile charity says that they're going to have to cut down their annual charity walks in half starting in 2014. And now we're learning that the co-founder and CEO got a 64% raise.
About 10 months ago, the Susan G. Komen Foundation announced that co-founder, CEO, and Palm Beacher Nancy Brinker would step down as CEO. And 10 months later, she is still CEO. Back in May, a spokesperson for the foundation told the Dallas Morning News that Brinker had received a 64% raise, giving her a salary of more than $650,000. This week, the foundation announced that the annual Susan G. Komen for the Cure 3-day charity walks will be held in 7 cities instead of the usual 14 starting in 2014. The foundation told ABC News in a statement, "Economic uncertainty over the past 4 years have presented challenges for all nonprofits and have affected participation levels for the Komen 3 days and have made it difficult to financially sustain an event of this magnitude in 14 cities." The announcement comes over a year after the charity received a lot of backlash and even lost donors after an announcement that it would cut funding to Planned Parenthood and then reversed its decision.
Now, the same spokesperson there said that the raise was already set back in 2010. That was before the Planned Parenthood controversy. Now, we did reach out to Brinker and also to the Susan G. Komen Foundation. I just got a missed call from the Susan G. Komen Foundation. We're going to speak with them and confirm some things and also try to get a statement from them, and we'll have an update for you coming up later on tonight. Guys, back to you. All right.